Good morning, everybody. Dr. Greenbeard here, Ambassador All Things Growfishal. I know it's been a while, but I wanted to hop on, start doing some more videos for you, get back in the groove of things. And today, I want to talk to you about the rule of fish bowls, is what I call it. And it has to do with when you're dealing with clones and seedlings and all that kind of stuff. And what I want to show you is, so I got my seedlings sprouted in my jiffies. And the rule of fish bowls, or the rule of goldfish, if you will, is I never move them to the next biggest container until they've rooted in the container they're in. Now, truthfully, these aren't necessarily rooted as much as I would like them to be. Like, I like it to be blowing out all over the place, but I wanna speed up the process with some root juice. So that's a different subject. But for now, what I'm talking about is instead of transplanting into like bags or pots or something like that, when there's only a little bit of root, what I do is I go from pellet or starter cube, and I'll go into solo cups. And then I'll blow the roots out of the bottom of the solo cups and make sure I have a solid root mass in the cups. Then I'll move to the bags. Then from the bags, I'll move to the fabric pots, the 3, the 5s, the 7s, whatever it's gonna be. But basically, the rule of goldfish, the goldfish will only get as big as the pot that it's in. And it kinda helps you to maintain growth rates or slow down growth rates or speed up growth rates, whatever it is you're trying to do. So for me, I'm trying to have a steady flow where I have seedling or clone, then it roots, plenty of roots, then we move it into the cups, roots blow out, then we move it into their bucket or bags, roots blow out. So each step of the way, we're basically trying to make sure that we have the strongest goldfish for the bowl that it's in, and then we'll move it to its next bowl. So I hope that makes sense. I'll just call it the rule of goldfish. All right, you only want your goldfish to be, you want your goldfish to be the most beast goldfish that it can be in whatever bowl you give it. All right, so should I wait a little longer for these to have more roots coming out of them? Probably. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make sure I make up for it by blowing them out in here. So I hope that makes sense to you guys. Remember, the rule of goldfish, blow the root zones out. Make sure that root zone is banging before you transplant and move it to the next stage of its life. All right, everybody, hope you enjoyed this quick little video. I'm gonna get back to putting them in here and top them all so they all look like that, so then I can hit them with the root juice and watch them blow up over the next few days. I hope you're enjoying your Thursday, and we'll see you again real soon. Peace.